drive the car out, then everybody won't get full of mud.